Gignod, with the mountains of the Valpelline at dusk. So it's really quite amazing.